Uh-huh. That's how people in Tevat see it.
But starting from last year, the Raiden Shogun began promulgating the Vision Hunt Decree.
Hey, I know Raiden Shogun.
Vision Hunt Decree?
Yes.
Raiden these nuts.
It was an order to seize locations within Inazuma's borders and to inlay them upon the hands of the statue of the omnipresent.